Hey guys, what's up? Yesterday was a very sad day for all WWE fans. We've lost a WWE icon in Roddy Piper, aka Hot Rod. He died at 61 of a heart attack. Man, sad. So, as a tribute to Roddy Piper, who was a tag team champion with Ric Flair, who was a WWF, Intercontinental Champion, and a Hall of Fame inductee in 05. So, enjoy these pictures as we honor the great Roddy Piper. Rest in peace, Roddy.